We spend so much time in the office working with our colleagues that it's really important to be authentic to who you are.
If you're able to be yourself, the job that you do is far better, you're far more productive, and actually it makes a huge difference to the way that you feel at the end of the day when you leave the office.
People want you to be yourself, it's actively encouraged.
What we don't want are robots who are just following process without thinking innovatively and thinking for themselves.
From the day I started, I was brought into the group and they said, okay, look, be yourself. Do the corny jokes, do the ridiculous gimmicks, do whatever it is that makes you you.
You won't find many other places that are that encouraging and positive in terms of welcoming you to be you.
You don't need to hold back. It's okay to have a laugh at work and have fun.
I think the fact that I can explore my own interests and be completely myself at work means that work and outside of work are very similar.
So me coming to work, Skybet enabled me to be myself. So if I'm having any issues at home that affect my work life, Skybet can look into it and it can help me to cope better at home.
SBG show that it's very important for mental health wellbeing, as they have 20 dedicated mental health first aiders and we have all been trained by Lean Spine.
Look out for the green lanyards to find out who your mental health first aiders are.
Hi, I'm Jay. I'm one of the trainers at Leeds Mind.
Hi, and I'm Paul. I'm also a trainer at Leeds Mind.
It's been great working with Sky Betting and Gaming and raising more awareness of mental health in the workplace.
I love the culture. It's nice and chilled, and it's just the perfect environment for me to thrive in, and you can just completely be yourself here.
Working at SBG, I'm currently 7 months pregnant. I'm about to head off in 2 months on maternity leave. I feel a lot more comfortable with coming back, having been paired up with a buddy at SBG.
It allows me to be myself every day. I don't have to censor who I am when I come to work. I can be openly gay in the workplace, and I can actually make a difference with my work in the LGBT workstream in allowing other colleagues to be themselves at work every day.
Welcome to the guest podcast for Mental Health Awareness Week.
It is a very difficult subject sometimes to talk about, but I think it's one of the ones that when you do, it can be quite cathartic and helpful.
Talking about the issues and stigma around mental health can make Sky Betting and Gaming particularly a better place to be.
It's very important to us here that actually people are empowered to be themselves, are empowered to think and think on behalf of the customer to that next great idea. It's about getting the best version of somebody. So, you know, if somebody can't be themselves at work, if they're having to wear a mask, they're never going to be able to fulfil the potential.
Working at Sky Betting and Gaming allows me to be both a mum and a professional. It gives me the flexibility to be the mum to my daughter, which is one of the most important things, but also it allows me to be myself as well.
This is the first place I've worked in, but it's by far the best place I could imagine to work.
It really feels like you're part of a team. Everyone's so welcoming. If you have a question, just go up to anyone and ask. There's no such thing as a stupid question here.
I am a happy person in my work, just generally in life. Yeah, I am.